has laid in its spell that old black magic that you weave so well. Eyes sip fingers up and down my spine. That same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine. That same
Gotta be cool, relax, get hit, and get on my tracks. Take a back seat, hitch home. Take a long ride on the motorbike until I'm ready.
Get ready,
raise a little thing all over.
Croon a bit with that old Black Magic. Love the way he does that. I've enjoyed Rod Stewart's music all of it from way back in my teens, long time ago. I mean, what a fantastic career that guy has had. Others have come, they've done their bit and gone away, but he is one of the he's one of the stayers, isn't he? I mean, and I'm glad we've got some of those. Right, ba-ba-bam. It's that time, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for Sapper Ken to close this programme down for today. It's been great. Made some new friends, maybe, and hopefully picked up a few new listeners. For those of you who have joined me here this morning and I've seen the numbers going up, it's great. I love it. Thank you very much for your support and your company. Whether or not you've been involved on the chat board, or whether you've just had us as background music while you've been getting your day sorted and started, that's fantastic. Sapper Ken will definitely be back at breakfast tomorrow morning. And if, as I say, if you keep an eye on the Facebook page, that's Facebook at Veterans Radio Net, we'll tell you about the changes that are going to start happening here around this station. There's been some changes. We're back to, almost square one again. That life is life. Things happen. It's not what happens, it's how you cope with them, how you deal with them that's important. Veterans Radio Net has been around for 2 years, and if I've got anything to do with it, it will stay around for quite a few more. I'm going to play out now with my normal track. No, I'm not. I'm telling a lie. I'm going to play out with a track called Brothers in Arms. Now, Dire Straits, obviously, it's a classic, but this is the 2007 version done by Mark Knopfler, and he did it to commemorate the 25th anniversary of the Falklands conflict. So I won't talk over it, I'll just play that one out, and it will be finished the show as soon as that track finishes. It has been an honour, a privilege and a pleasure, as it always is, ladies and gents, to have your company here at Veterans Radio Net. I've been Sapper Ken, you've been great. I will ask you though, as I do most times at this time of the day, to please spare a thought for those of our brothers and sisters, those who, for whatever reason, cannot feel as safe and as comfortable as I hope we all do today. Whatever you're doing, whatever you got planned for the day, I hope it goes well. I hope you and your loved ones stay safe. Thanks for your company again. I'll be back at 0800 tomorrow morning. This is Sapper Ken saying Endex. Endex. Endex.
These mist-covered mountains are home now for me, but my home is a lowland and always will be. Someday you'll return to your valleys and your farms, and you'll no longer burn to bear brother in arms. Thank you. through these fields of destruction. Baptisms of fire. I witness your suffering as the battle raged on. Let me bid you